For these men, today's mission will support a South Vietnamese battalion in a heavily infiltrated Mekong Delta. The richest rice bowl in the world, the Mekong Delta is of particular value to the Viet Cong. Its 26,000 square miles are thoroughly covered every day and every night by the aircraft of the 73rd. For it is here that enemy infiltration is heaviest and hardest to detect. And the peaceful landscape below can hide 100 bloody examples of communist treachery. Close coordination between the Mohawk crews and the forces being supported is vital. Thus, it is normal procedure for visual platoon pilots to confer directly with the ground commander. To determine details of the day's operations and to establish the exact locale of the strike zone. And then to reconnoiter it. Starting with the zone's outer perimeters, the crew must watch closely for indications of either infiltration or escape attempts. The Hawk's unique bug-eyed cockpit design permits maximum sideward, rearward, and downward visibility. Pilot's cameras, both forward-firing panoramic and vertical, provide a wide, overlapping field of photographic surveillance, either automatic or by pilot control. In flight, the crew maintains constant radio contact with the ground commander, relaying intelligence that has often been a vital ingredient to battlefield success. Because of their effectiveness, the Mohawks are a priority target for Viet Cong ground fire. And flying them is hazardous duty. They are not, however, defenseless. When under attack, the pilot can, at his discretion, return. When working low over heavily infiltrated areas, reconnoiter by fire. In the event of extremely heavy resistance, Mohawk pilots can ask for direct support from the Air Force. With the target precisely established, the jets can attack with complete confidence and devastating effect.